here, Hierarch. This material self-regenerates. It is no wonder the research of the Terrans claimed it to be from a recent epoch. My projections place it at several billion years old, if not more.
Zeratul's vision said that this keystone can guide us unto hope. What do you think it means?
Yes, guide us. It is a code wanting to be cracked. The keystone seems to be able to manipulate energies, but that may not be its sole purpose. I believe it stores its origin point within.
Its origin point?
Yes, I promise you. I will find out how this will lead us to the Zelnaga.
Redouble your efforts, Karax. There is little time.
Hierarch, one of our combat units can be assigned a new faction through the console in the War Council. Robotic assault units can now be added to our army, Hierarch.
I return to serve. Adun Toridas.
Hey there, your royal ness. Man, this is weird. I've never talked to no Protoss before. Hey.
If I have learned one thing from your commander, Raynor, it is that we are not so different, Rory Swan. Continue your report.
Right. So, the artifact, the keystone thingy's all yours. We're in the middle of transmitting all our data to your engineer.
You have my thanks. Please relay my appreciation to Commander Raynor.
Hey, you got it, Skippy.
Skippy? Zeratul, old friend. I have the keystone you believed would lead to our salvation. And yet, faith alone will not defeat Amon. The Nerazim of Shakuras ritually sever their connection to the Kala. Because of this, they are now the last free Protoss. I must reach them before Amon's armies.
Is overrun. Loss of life is extensive. Hold. We are receiving a transmission.
Praise the gods. Artanis, you live.
Matriarch Vorazun, what has happened here?
Shakuras has fallen. The warp gate linking this world to Ire has been reopened. Countless hybrid and Zerg pour from the other side. They've obliterated our cities, decimated our Shadow Guard. We are trying to evacuate the remaining population, but I am uncertain whether we can hold long enough to get them safely away.
We will give you the time you need, Matriarch. My Templar are inbound.
My Dark Templar were tracking your invasion on Ire when we were cut off. Then the warp gate opened. What happened, Artanis?
Amon used the Kala to seize control of the Templar. I could feel his rage tearing through me, and I was powerless against it. Zeratul found me. It was there that
Yes?
He tried to free me. And he succeeded at the cost of his own life. He fell by my hand.
It was Amon's deed, not yours.
Zeratul came to me with a warning, but I did not act. Because of this, he is now gone, and the stars burn dimmer for his loss. Amon's deed or not, I carry a burden, Matriarch. One that cannot be easily lifted.
Council awaits. All this time, this wretched little world was within striking distance of our fleets.
Much has changed since your era, Preserver.
First you consort with those Terrans, and now the Fallen Ones? It is heresy. You must know this.
The Dark Templar are now our allies.
There was a time when the Protoss were broken. Throughout the Aeon of Strife, we tore at each other with wanton abandon. Only one path was ever found to end the madness and unify our people. The Kala. The Dark Ones rejected its light. They denied their own race. How can you fight for them?
For one so sworn to preserve our history, Rohanna, how can you be so blind to its turn?
I see I have offended you, Hierarch. My apologies. Adapting to this period is difficult.
I've been trying to isolate the major population centers in need of evacuation. The Zerg signatures far outnumber those of the Protoss, but most of the survivors seem to have gathered within Talametros.
There must be Narazine Phasemiths you know among them. Those who stayed behind.
I am not seeing any Protoss life signs from within the engineering base, Hierarch.
Then they have met their fate.
Or perhaps they fought their way to safety. The Dark Templar do not follow our caste system. Some of their Phasemiths are trained warriors, skilled as any of ours.
That does give them an advantage I have not realized. But then, our people are very different.
Of course, Hierarch.
The Zerg infestation is overtaking Talametros. Our evacuation is already in great peril. Your aid cannot come soon enough, Hierarch. Shakura's teams with Amon's Zerg broods. We hold only the southwest quadrant of Talametros, and even that is in peril. We must evacuate our people, but the launch bays have been defiled with infestation. Only ground forces can clear them. Once the bays are free, the planetary warp conduit will allow our ships to escape safely.
The launch bays will be cleared. Your people will survive, Matriarch. This I swear.
You will need the aid of my Dark Templar in this battle. They can strike from the shadows without fear of reprisal.
Got to.
Asher is slain, but it will be for naught if the launch bays remain infested.
I am the blade of the Narazim.
You have not enough minerals.
By the void. Clever.
These vaults hold the solarite reserves that power Telemetros. You may claim them without blessing, Hierarch.
Indeed. Completing bonus objectives will allow me to improve the Spear of Adun's power. There are two vaults left in the city.
Shore up our defenses. The Zerg are moving to attack our nexus point.
By the void.
If possible, we should warp in more photon cannons. They will help our nexus point defend against enemy incursions.
Under assault.
I bask in the twilight. I am intrigued.
Be careful. The spore crawlers and overseers ahead can detect our Dark Templar's movements. Slay them first.
I will comply.
Crusher has been eliminated. This would be an opportune moment to clear the launch bays.
I am but a phantom.
Matriarch Vorazun, the first launch bay has been cleared. Continue evacuating.
What would you ask of us?
Another Thrasher has appeared. You know what must be done.
I am
should buy the conduit more time.
Jakul Inak. I am intrigued. I am the blade of the Narazim. By the void, I will comply. From the shadows, I come.
We have secured a second launch bay.
Well done. Half of the bays are launching evacuation ships.
You have not enough minerals.
Against us. Slay it before the conduit falls.
Thrasher felled. Is there no end to these abominations?
As the shadow wills. the shadows I come.
Purge the infestation. Only one launch bay remains disabled.
For Ire. Very well. So be it. In the name of the many. Still serve.
Artanis, another Void Thrasher has been summoned. This one is in the heart of the city.
Covering the last Solarite reserve now. The solar core should be augmented by the time our forces return, Hierarch.
Well done, brave warriors. Amon's Thrashers are no match for the Templar. Upgrade complete.
Thrash.
The launch bays have been reclaimed. Matriarch, you may complete the evacuation.
You have saved my people, Artanis. They will never forget.
Shakuris.
It is too late for that. Amon Zerg poured through the warp gate as a tide of flesh and blade. They have already overrun Telemetros and are nearing the shrines of Lazul. This world is lost. With such an infestation, Shakuris must be destroyed.
Destroy Shakuris? I will not permit this.
Permit? Shakuris was my people's home long before we offered your sanctuary upon it. I will not let this world be a den for Amon's forces. Worlds may fall to ash. What matters is that we endure.
To lose Shakuris and Ire.
We are a vagabond people, Artanis. Our true home has always been Ire. Let us reclaim it together.
It is fitting that the daughter of Rajagal decides the fate of the world she helped forge. Let us make preparations at once.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the solar core now.
Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Narazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had Ire. Our culture is all we ever had.
What have you discovered about the Keystone, Faye Smith?
Only that my skills may be inadequate to assess it.
Explain.
Imagine the Terrans obtained one of our fabrication matrices. Could their scientists ever understand its engineering? The task set before me is of a similar scale. The Zelnaga were beings beyond our understanding.
Keep working, Kerax. I have faith in you.
Artanis, Hierarch, cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
Vengeance for Ire. Khatoon.
The evacuation ships have reported in. All are present and are being escorted by the Spear of Adun. This was not an easy decision, but I would rather see Shakuris destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Destruction to your world.
The Zelnaga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold, but we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Forces have secured the Zelnaga temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by 3 zenith stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaran monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin. The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones. Southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors.
Hierarch, there are more resources nearby. We can construct a second nexus near them to accelerate our harvesting. Exercise caution when attacking a zenith stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
Base is under attack.
If possible, we should warp in more photon cannons. They will help our Nexus point defend against enemy incursions.
Testing our resolve.
You seek our service.
Approach the temple from the southeastern access way. Ready yourselves, Templar. The Zerg are moving to assault both sides of the temple.
Are still vulnerable. We should construct more photon cannons and Kaderan monoliths before they are overrun.
Ready yourselves, Templar.
base is under attack.
Curious. There are overlords closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly!
Readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
get to Rome.
Zok Kalidos.
Is under attack.
Abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
Many Zerg now stand between us and the Zenith Stones. It would be wise to use my Dark Templar to destroy them, Hierarch. Borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Turned.
the shadows I come. I have returned.
Is under attack.
I am the blade of the Narazim.
We are the blades of iron.
Moment approaches, and the temple is beginning to align. We must destroy the Zenith Stones before it is too late.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga Temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
Done. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. It is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg. The temple thrums with energy. It is ready.
Solarite retrieval is still in progress. If we can hold on just a while longer...
Instructions.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Thank you.
Initiate dimensional recall. Get to safety, now! Fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
Of our kind suffer, separated from the glory of the Kala.
Shakuris is gone. It has become one with the eternal night. But the traditions we forged there will remain with us forever.
Is that still possible, Matriarch?
More so than you may realize. What do you know of the Shadow Walk, Artanis?
Little. Your people closely guard their customs.
It is our most sacred rite of passage. The initiate stands alone. Members of her tribe strike against her from the shadows. If she endures, she becomes a Shadow Hunter, true Dark Templar.
Why do you speak of this?
You stood alone, as Dark Templar, against countless enemies, risking your life for the many. You have walked as we have. You have walked the Shadow Path already, Artanis. You no longer have the Kala. You are Dark Templar.
The Narazim fought valiantly beside us, even unto the destruction of their world. Why?
Their homeworld has always been Ire. They have never forgotten it, or the sacrifice that delivered them to safety.
You speak of Adun. So saith Judicator Zentheon.
Adun failed to eradicate the rogue tribes, those who call themselves the Dark Templar.
We witnessed the burst of the Twilight Star. In that treasonous instant, Adun ushered the heretics and himself to fate, purifying Ire of their taint, but allowing them life.
Treason? Adun chose mercy rather than committing genocide. This was a noble act, Preserver.
Was it?
I see history through the eyes of those who lived it, Artanis.
Perhaps this is why you are blind to all that is before you. History's truths are only ever understood looking through the backwards lens, seeing its consequences take root.
As a preserver, I have always experienced history as a living, breathing now, as those who experienced it in the moment did. Perhaps I should consider the way you view it.
Ardeen, Shakuris.
We lost the Kala, and now Shakuris. Yet we still live, and that is no small gift.